Only two countries are blacklisted by FATF. Number 1. Iran. Number 2. North Korea.